Even though I've known almost everyone in my sixth grade class since pre-K, I'm feeling a little sweaty and uncomfortable and heart-poundy like I do when I'm under my football pads. My hands are all fumbly too, which isn't good because it's hard enough to understand this schedule without my hands shaking the paper all over the place. I have homeroom in 102 with Mr. Hewitt, who is also my English teacher. Even though I already know where that is, the halls aren't quiet and empty now like they were when I faked a bathroom trip during tryouts, and that new clean smell is already gone. Now it's crowded with lots of kids who are all taller than 4'8" and shouting one another's names and you cut your hair and you got your braces off. And instead of smelling like the cleaner we use to scrub the firehouse floor, it smells like the puffs of cologne that salespeople spray when you walk through the department stores in the Mall of America. And I'm wondering if you're supposed to start wearing cologne in middle school, and how do you figure something like that out? I see a couple kids from last year, and they already seem to know where they're going. No one else is holding a schedule, and they're all fist bumping and asking how summer was. I see Marcus and Shane talking with some of the big kids from tryouts, the A team. I wave, but they don't see me. And between us is a crowd of seventh and eighth graders who are comparing arm tans and sipping out of to-go cups from the coffee shop on Division Street. I guess you start drinking coffee in middle school too.